year.
A little bit.
More weird. The only part we got cameras put in at our school. So today there was a fight in the bathroom, and Boobah and I had to go in and identify kids on the tape.
It's just Boobah.
She's like my BFF.
I can't shoot. Sniped, huh? In the ankle?
After softball practice, my
wicked recoil.
Out
like, I can't shoot. Neither can that guy.
Practice is supposed to go right at 4:30. I know, but, like, it's practice.
That's what I keep telling her. She's so upset her birthday's going so badly. I'm like, your birthday hasn't even started yet.
The reason I'm upset is because I was supposed to go get drinks with my teammates, and I couldn't go because a parent decided that she couldn't pick her kid up until 6 o'clock. And guess who had to fucking stay with her?
Me.
No. But they were gone because I had to be at practice. That's why I was so pissed. I needed to call her.
God damn it, teammate.
Fuck out of my room. Practice ended at 4:30. I was like, normally it does end at 5. And I was like, sorry, I just need to be here so she's back in the last place. She can't.
Here on this one side, and
they just keep coming in. Giggity. So I did during the last game, actually. Last night we were playing, and I just kept, like, camping as it got to, like, 70 or 740 or whatever. So, like, okay, I'm gonna be the last kill, and they just walk by, and I shoot them.
Stole that guy's kill. Oh, that was nasty.
Crazy
Wow.
No, 11
more years. Hey, lady.
I picked up somebody's M16 and never looked back. I didn't even have stopping power. That thing was still getting everybody in one burst.
Yeah.